We gotta take some notes.
Yeah.
Man, just your overall thoughts on being able to survive in advance.
Man, it's just it's how it is. We just gotta get a W however we can, and get one out like that against a good team like Wisconsin. To win by like 20 doesn't get much better than that.
Yeah, how did it feel to be able to put them away like that?
Man, it just goes back to our defense. I mean, you know, Kenny Williams coming in with blocks. I mean, even Will Richardson getting some steals, and then us, just Paul taking charges, me and Lou defending. I mean, it's a dogfight out there, and we're winning it.
What was the key adjustments in the second half for you guys?
You know, I don't even think it was any key adjustments. You know, we just start hitting some shots. You know, like I always said, if the score's low going into half, we'll live with that. And, you know, shown the last two games going in, it was tied at half, and we pushed the lead.
You were able to keep your momentum personally rolling from the tournament. What was the key to kind of staying hot through the break?
You know, I've been saying the same thing. It's my preparation, my hard work. I'm not changing it up now. I find something that works for me, and I'm going to keep doing it.
This field team-wise, is like a continuation from last week?
Definitely. I mean, I think it showed everybody today that there wasn't no fluke. We're here to play. We're here to win it.
What did you do to take your game to another level this last month or so?
You know, I think my game was always there. It's just, I mean, it wasn't necessarily doing it. I mean, I just built. I started gaining more confidence in myself. My preparation changed, and you know, I got in a little better shape to handle this battle. And I think it's showing.
In what ways did your preparation change?
My diet, my working out. And my mindset before the game and locking in, and that all changed.
When Kenny has the defensive performance that he's having, does that really infuse the guys on the wings to play even harder and take more risks for steals and whatnot?
Definitely. You know, Kenny's such a force in there, but I think everybody's playing tough. I mean, even the guards up top, the wings, I mean, our hand activity is huge, and everybody's rebounding, and I mean, it's such a team effort. And then, you know, obviously Kenny saves us a lot. Yeah, that man's a beast.
He says you guys have an amazing...
Oh, man, it gives us a lot of energy because, you know, we get on the break, we get running, and it gets our team flowing.
Fun to see Jordan here. Kind of similar performance to what Kenny did.
Yeah, it's great. I mean, we love having JB here, and, you know, obviously 2 years ago I was in the same spot with him.
That's sort of what I was going to ask you. One of the things Alvin said is that this team doesn't have a lot of tournament experience, but you do. So how have you helped the team prepare for just the mayhem that is March?
You know, I've been saying this like all week. I feel like these guys are kind of already vets now because in our conference tournament, it was win or go home. So, you know, we're used to this this competitive nature and have what we have to do to win. So, and at this point in time, we're all kind of vets. I mean, and it helps having Paul White here, too, that also has a little bit of tournament experience. But. And in a